And I stopped where Adrian Adonis died. And I said hi.
WrestleMania 3.
WrestleMania 3. Well, Adrian Adonis and I, when we were 22 years old, were a tag team in Los Angeles called the 22s. And Adrian Adonis was an orphan. And he believed that I was his brother. And one time in Poughkeepsie, we used to do 3 weeks of television in one day in Poughkeepsie. And like, you know, I'd come around 6, 7 o'clock, the bathrooms would be like no toilet paper, and like tugboat just took a poop, and earthquake, water. And I'll tell you why they got catering now in the WWE, because one time we just all left.